These days, all a song needs is a catchy beat to get everyone's attention. But if you take the time to listen to the lyrics and to closely observe the imagery in some of today's hottest music videos, you may be surprised by what you find. 10 Hidden Subliminal Messages in Popular Songs, Part 2. Silento, Watch Me, Whip Nene. Silento struck gold with his hit Watch Me, Whip Nene. He had everyone from toddlers to grannies doing the popular dance move, which consists of raising your right hand in the air and waving it back and forth with your left hand extended behind you. It looks pretty harmless, right? It's just too bad the Nene dance move is eerily similar to the Sabbatic goat image, also known as the Baphomet. In the image, the Baphomet can be seen raising its right hand in the air with its left hand extended behind, just like the popular dance move. Justin Bieber, Sorry. Justin Bieber is noticeably absent in the music video for his song Sorry, Purpose the Movement, and he had good reason for sitting this one out. After listening to the lyrics, it sounds like the Biebs is once again singing about his ex-girlfriend, Selena Gomez. But that's not the case. Sorry appears to be a public apology to all of his fans. During his roast on Comedy Central, the singer told the audience, "I've done a lot of things I'm not proud of, but we're turning a new leaf here." In other words, Sorry is Justin's way of starting over with a clean slate. Taylor Swift, Shake It Off. Taylor Swift decided to address all of her haters in the popular song Shake It Off. The singer has long been accused of jumping from boyfriend to boyfriend, but never being able to keep a relationship going for longer than a few months. In Shake It Off, Taylor's hidden message is a reminder to herself that people will always find something to complain about when it comes to her life and the way she chooses to live it. The singer has said, "You have to not only live your life in spite of people who don't understand you, you have to have more fun than they do." Ellie Goulding, Love Me Like You Do. Ellie Goulding's Love Me Like You Do sounds like your typical love song at first, but the track actually has some hidden references to the Illuminati. In the song, Ellie sings "You're the Light, You're the Night," which is basically a subtle description of Satan being transformed from an angelic and light entity to a demonic and dark creature. She confirms that this line is referencing the devil by saying, "You're the color of my blood," as Satan is usually depicted in the color of red in most images. Towards the end of the video, the darkness gives way to light as a way to pay homage to Lucifer, the Lightbearer. Wiz Khalifa, See You Again, featuring Charlie Puth. Paul Walker's untimely death prompted movie execs to pay homage to the talented actor in the movie Furious 7. Wiz Khalifa and Charlie Puth were brought together to pen a song in honor of the actor entitled See You Again. The sentimental song bids farewell to Paul's character in the most touching way. In the music video, clips from Furious 7 are displayed, and Paul's car veers left while Vin Diesel's vehicle keeps straight ahead. It's not necessarily a goodbye, it's more like, "I'll see you soon," as the lyrics, "It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again," play in the background. Fifth Harmony, Worth It, featuring Kid Ink. Fifth Harmony decided to make a bold message in the music video for their hit song Worth It. The video is all about girl power and ladies taking charge in the workplace. In the opening scene, a stock market ticker is shown and various phrases flash across the screen, such as glass ceiling, which is the invisible barrier that holds women back from advancing in the workplace, along with other sayings such as women in power and feminism is sexy. These hidden messages are all about promoting one thing, female empowerment. David Guetta, Hey Mama, featuring Nicki Minaj, Bebe Rexha, and Afrojack. Nicki Minaj's lyrics are usually all about empowering women, and she is a strong believer that female entertainers should receive the same respect as their male counterparts. That's why we were completely shocked to hear her subliminal messages when she was featured on the David Guetta song Hey Mama. In the song, Nicki raps lines such as, "Yes, I do the cooking, yes, I do the cleaning, and yes, you be the boss, yes, I be respecting whatever that you tell me." The unsettling verses refer back to the outdated gender roles we have tried so hard to move away from. Major Lazer and DJ Snake, Lean On, featuring Mo. Major Lazer, DJ Snake, and Mo had everyone singing their catchy tune, Lean On, but when the music video was released, some hidden Illuminati imagery was uncovered. The video is full of pyramids, a common symbol representing the 13 families of the Illuminati. The all-seeing eye also makes an appearance as a nod to the Illuminati, who considers themselves gods who can see and watch everything. Even Mo displays Illuminati symbols by flashing the hand gesture that represents the triple six, by connecting his index fingers with his thumb and making an O. This sign indicates approval from the Antichrist. Coldplay, featuring Beyoncé, Him for the Weekend. Beyoncé has been exposed for using satanic lyrics and imagery in many of her songs and music videos, so it's not too shocking that she would go full force with the imagery in Coldplay's song Hymn for the Weekend. A graphic of the 666 hand gesture is shown on the inside roof of a car, and the backseat of the vehicle has an image of the all-seeing eye. Chris Martin then begins singing about the angel sent from up above. Could he be referring to Satan and his fallen angels who were cast out of heaven and sent to hell? We think so. Beyoncé solidifies her suspicions when she appears as a deity draped in gold fabric while flashing the 666 hand gesture over and over again. Rihanna, Pour It Up. Rihanna's Pour It Up music video is definitely not for the faint of heart, and the ode to strippers and gentlemen's club has more than a few subliminal messages within the video. In the opening scene, Rihanna is walking on water just as Jesus did in the Bible. As Rihanna dances on stripper poles and plays around in water, statues of Aphrodite, the Greek goddess of love who arose from the sea foam, are displayed in the background. Now all of that splashing water is starting to make a little bit more sense. To top it all off, Rihanna can be seen wearing a blonde wig, which is preferred hair color for ritual goddess of MKUltra, the CIA's mind control program. Which of these hidden messages were you most surprised to see and hear in some of your favorite songs? React in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe to The Taco.